The Outbreak is an oil painting of 120 by 82 cm size made on a medium density fiber board. Let's begin with a little of information about the artist. It was created by the German ex-military and surrealist painter Wolfgang Ledl in Manfredonia, Italy, in 1989. This painting belongs to the Grey series, which is a 24 surreal paintings collection. If you're wondering where this collection is located, it is in the Axtinson Gallery of Art in Germany. Going back to the painting, what you can see is the torso of a man with outstretched arms, a white dove flying, a dark sky, and if you look in the background, you can appreciate a shore of water with many boats around. I would like to start describing the center of the painting. Firstly, there is a broken torso sculpture on the shore. Inside the torso, there are a few metal bars. Leaving from there, there is a white dove flying. In the background, we can appreciate a dark and threatening sky and several boats, each one occupied by one person. The color of the painting is a combination of blue and gray, which brings a gloomy and muted illumination, and thanks to the flat texture, it gives a dark, insipid, depressing, and calming sensation. The brush strokes are soft and calm. The atmosphere is calm but tearful, which is ad hoc to the situation that represents the arrival of freedom. The metal bars inside the torso represents the privation of liberty. The broken torso means that this privation has finished, and now the men are free. This is even clearer thanks to the white dove that flies to the net side and has the symbol leaves of freedom. To end with my description, in an historic context, this painting symbolizes the turnaround of the end of the German Democratic Republic and the fall of the wall on November 1989. So, the painting summarizes the finished war and the arrival of immigrants to Germany. It is a beautiful and sad painting, which allows us to feel all the suffering that the war left behind, but also transmits peace and reparation for the arrival of the desired freedom. Thanks for watching. That's it.